Justice League Dark Apokolips War is the 15th and final film of the DC animated universe. Not like all of them, but the shared universe that they began with Justice League War, I believe. Yes, maybe. Anyways, there's been 15 films since... the first one was Flashpoint. Justice League Flashpoint Paradox. That was the first one. Where they use like a certain art style and decide to keep the same voice cast, the same continuity. So there's been 15 films since that. This is the 15th and final film. It is a much darker, more violent tale. Essentially, the Justice League, the Teen Titans, Justice League Dark, all team up together to take on Darkseid before he has a chance to invade Earth. However, things go wrong and they find themselves under tyrannical rule. 2 years later, the Justice League is scattered, mostly dead. Same with the Teen Titans, and everyone is sort of reeling, just trying to survive. However, Darkseid is still forwarding his plans to take over the entire universe, and it's up to a ragtag group of remaining survivors, from the Suicide Squad to Lois Lane and whoever else they can grab. Some Justice League Dark characters, obviously, too, because, you know, this movie's called Justice League Dark. But this story is influenced by the Darkseid War in the comics, as well as Final Crisis. I could see the inspiration drawn from them. The movie is really gory and very dark. It's pulls no punches because this is like the last movie, so they just went for broke. And there's some shocking moments in this movie, and also some confusing ones, I guess. I don't really know how to feel. There's some epic moments, and the music's really great for the entire film, but overall, there's no emotion. And, you know, sometimes you don't need emotion, because I really enjoyed the action sequences of Justice League War. It didn't really need to have any emotion. It was basically just Justice League versus Darkseid. But, you know, there are some films within the 15 of these that are better than others, the ones that sort of develop character more. And this one seems to just sort of, like, I guess they kind of realize that this is the ending, so they can do whatever they want, so that's why they take a lot of risks. But then the ending kind of like pulls the plug on the entire universe. So overall, it's interesting to see these characters in a new light, in a new direction, but left me kind of hollow. I mean, I still enjoyed it, but, you know, it doesn't really feel like an ending. So I give Justice League Dark Apokolips War a 6 out of 10.